Some breaking news out of Union City. Police say someone shot a man in the arm. It happened on Flat Shoals Road. This is near the Circle K gas station. Police say there appears to be a public threat, no public threat actually, and we're going to keep you updated as soon as more information becomes available. You can always go to 11alive.com.